Yoink. Oops. Recovery speed increased. And it's no longer in rage mode. And it's trying to get away. I think it's ready for capture. Well then wait, I'll be right back. And we're back. I'm just going to finish off my PS level 3 and then attempt to capture the bugger. If these bullets don't end up finishing him first. Will they? And reload. Ow! You bugger! It was only just healing me to max. Oh my. Is that a Kayumba now? And time for the last bullet of this bullet type, and boom! Right from his tail. Anyway, I'm gonna now attempt a capture. Wait, he's not trying to eat me! Anyway, I should be able to put it down in time. There we go. I just need to wait for him to come to me. What the hell is Kayumba doing? And he's now on the trap. No. Well, that sucks. He's gonna have to die. Bugger. Quite annoying with some of these monsters. Can't tell when they're ready for capture. It's gonna reload. It's definitely exhausted though, so I think I might use the other meat. Yoink. And he's eating it all up. Oh yeah, I'll take a bit more than that to paralyze him this time. Isn't it good? I should have brought paralysis bullets. Oh well. Yoink. And yoink. And boom! Keep firing until he dies now. Do you mind? Yoink. Okay. But 51 of these bullets left, and then I gotta use up the rest of my normal level 3s, then my normal level 2s. And boom! Oh, it broke something else! Yep, scarred his face. And he's not too happy about it. Use up this clip and switch to normal level 3s. Yoink! Okay, one more bullet and then I can swap type. This is my last clip of these, so I've got to switch to normal 2s. Oh my. I wonder if those rocks do more damage. Probably would. Yank. Okay. Boom! Oh my. Using Dragon Breath on Cha-Cha, wiping him out in a single attack. And there goes all those. What are these I can equip? Not load. Okay, time to run. Yank! Just gonna keep on firing at him. And avoid that! Okay, that wasn't too hard. Okay, 9 bullets at once, which means I've got 11 clips. And yank, get out of the way of that. It's no longer in rage mode, so that's good. I'm still gonna wait until the shakalakas come back up before I start using my pierce again. Doing that a lot. Come on, fall over. Get a face full of bullet. Fighting at nothing a lot. Oh well. Come on, fall over. Shot that leg a lot. Shot that leg a lot. Well, the thing is that these bullets don't bounce like normal level 3s. Okay. Oh my. Now, ah, oh, cooling effect worn off. Oh my. Need to use another cool drink. And now wait for him to do his next attack. And no. Okay. Kind of fire off some more shots. Careful not to get hit by anything. Oh my. Oh, it's in rage mode again. And my shakalakas are back too. Probably taken out before he comes out of rage. It's gonna be a pain. Oh my. Oh, that was way too close. Oh bugger. Here comes Cha-Cha. And I don't think I need to leave for that one. And there goes a rock. Come on, stop throwing rocks. Let's use Dragon Puke on Cha-Cha. And Cha-Cha evaded that. I also keep changing area. Anyway, I'll be right back. And we're back. And he's exhausted and no longer in rage mode. Let's use up this clip, which him falling over really helps. And now switch back to these and fire them up. Do you mind, Cha-Cha? Dancing right in front of a gun! Again! Yay. Ow! My ass is not yours for ramming! Ooh, well, that's very close. Almost pinned me. Nope, didn't like that shot. You take some bullets too. Oh, thank you, Kayumba. And it looks like everyone's trying to kill that little bugger's trying to ram me. Oh, he just rammed. Oh, just got bitten. It hurt. Oh my. I'm close to a wall, aren't I? Boom! Okay, we live. Oh my. But less than 20 minutes to go. On 17 minutes and 50 seconds. That's how much time I've got left. Oh my. So just go over the ability and just press the button where your teammates are and you get the quest info showing up, including how much time is left. That's how much ward is left and how many times people have died. It's currently 1 out of 3. If I die 3 times, I lose. Boom! Oh my. The only problem is I can't use the arrow buttons that are on the screen. Boom! Oh, bugger. Oh, that was close. Why did I go underneath him? What am I doing? I'm gonna die! And, well, Chamber's doing something. And he's not happy. Enrage mode again. And he's going straight after me. With a dragon breath. Oh, there goes Cha-Cha. He's using it on Kayumba now. And I stopped him from using it, but he's still got Kayumba. Which is a real shame. And I think I'll use this bullet, last bullet in this clip. And then I'll switch back to normals. Alrighty then. We've got 45 of these things left, which isn't any good. Which means only 5 clips. Oh my. And now... Yoink. Boom! And he's changing area. Yep, he's changing area. Right, I'll be right back. And I'm back with 15 minutes and 40 seconds to go before the quest fails. Holy! Careful with where you're jumping! You almost squished me! Oh my. Man. And now, take the gun out again. And keep shooting his legs. If Shacklax has come back before I can go back to my PS. Whoa, that was too close. Luckily, there's about, I think it's 20 to 30 more bullets available in the chest. Is it 50? I don't know, there's quite a few bullets left from there. I need to get away out of that. Oh, that's too close. Oh my. Oh, right, but these bites are coming up a bit too close. Yeah. What am I trying to die? It's kind of capturing because I wasted my trap. Trying to do it too soon. My first one is ready. Oh my. And here comes both Shacklackers again. I'll finish this clip and then go back to my PS. Oh, he's going after the Shacklackers. Me. What the hell? Kayumba, did you end up blowing us up? Still got 27 of these left. Which will soon be my only bullets. Keeps going rage mode anyway. That's straight on him. If there was any cats, they'll all be attacking the bugger by now. But I think it's insane for any cats to think they can take on this guy. And boom. Oh my. And boom! Right through his chin. Oh my. Quite a big jaw to bite with. A really giant chin as well. And boom!